Life is Strange, Twin Mirror, Tell Me Why, Vampire, and many more are the product of Dontnod, a studio that is no stranger to creating video games revolving and playing around with people's minds. And Remember Me is no different. What is different, however, is that this game is quite heavy on PC hardware even to this day. That's why this video exists. Today, in this quick optimization guide video, I will show you how to improve the performance of Remember Me. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Remember Me from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Okay, you need to get out of here. Go find Headache Tommy. I told him you were back in the game.
Who?
He runs a bar at the top of Slum 404. Start by climbing out of this dump, and I'll give you directions as and when.
Does anyone recognize Edge's hand in this? He's promised to bring down the civilization.
The number of arrows that freely go in our beloved city doubles overnight.
Three, two,
one. Name, do first.
Scandal of
Administration.
Up's the only way out of here. Edge, who is this Tommy guy?
Tommy was your closest friend, a former memory hunter who's still faithful to our cause. His bar is in a cargo hull over the canal locks in Slum 404, the Leaking Brain. You can't miss it.
These things are everywhere.
Defeated child.
Here's a riddle. Who was that throne?
There! Not there!
Where are all the people? There must be someone up here.